My dear Emma, send me this letter to say the things I never said of my impression as your daughter. These thoughts are going through my head as far back as I can remember. You said Shema with me at night. Each week I saw you welcome Shabbos. I saw your candles burning bright. We made our home a house of Torah, encourage Abba to learn each day. You stood beside him during hard times. You gave him strength in your own way.
Let's take
it. You taught us all about the mitzvah, set us the right way from the start. We always saw your love for Torah, and you instilled it in our hearts. Now your children have gone older, each one has gone their separate ways, but still they follow in your footsteps. You made us who we are today. Now your daughter is a mother, she does the things you used to do. Not only did you build your own home, but Ima, you built my home too.